A total of 11 high-speed electric passenger trains and one inspection train, customized for the Jakarta-Bandung high-speed railway in Indonesia, rolled off the production line in East China's Qingdao city on Friday. The trains, designed and manufactured by CRRC Qingdao's Sun Company, Limited, will be transported to Indonesia. It marks important progress in the construction of the railway, a landmark project under the Belt and Road Initiative.